These are all three of the branches of government. Checks and balances are to make sure none of the branches would be able to control too much power. Each branch has a responsibility. Legislative makes laws. Executive carries out laws. Judicial evaluates laws. Each branch has a role and it needs a balance. I think one branch of government should have more power because if it gets out of hand, one in charge can stop it.